Welcome back to the NASCAR 15 Let's Play, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, I'm about to do race 6 of 36. I'm here at Martinsville Speedway. Yes, this track. Ugh. This is not going to be a great race. However, I actually qualified decently. I qualified 12th for this race. I know 12th doesn't sound all that great, but to me at Martinsville, it does. Unfortunately, I'm starting on the outside lane, which you don't want to be on the outside lane at Martinsville. So, yeah. By the way, I changed up the M&M scheme a bit. I've added more color into the side of the car, like the blue and red and yellow. And the back bumper looks different as well. So, because with the yellow and brown, it just did not look good. So, I added the blue and red into it. So, I thought I'd let you know, and I think you've noticed and stuff like that. So, it's going to be 150 laps of hell. I'm so glad I got the win at Auto Club Speedway because this race is not going to be all that well. I have a 25-point lead coming into this race. It's not going to be a 25-point lead after this race, so let's just do this. Oh my god. And I'm filming this at 11 o'clock at night, too. This is great. But I'm going to be busy tomorrow, so I might as well just get this race done. So, yeah, here we are in Martinsville. Half-mile paperclip. Cars lined up in the middle of the pack. Cars lined up at the back. Wow, Jeff Gordon, Kyle Busch is back there. My goodness. Kurt Busch, by the way, starts on the pole. And that's Ryan Blaney starting third, by the way. So don't get fooled by that. And then Justin Allgaier starts fifth. Bobby Labonte starts second and Matt Kenseth fourth. Crazy. There's the winner's trophy if you win here at Martinsville Speedway. Definitely not going to get that trophy, but let's see if my goal for this race is not to finish last. So here we go. The pace car is off. Kurt Busch and Bobby Labonte will lead us down to the green flag as I will start 12th alongside Tony Stewart as we're set to go for 150 laps here at the half-mile Martinsville Speedway. Here we go. Green flag is in the air. We are underway here at Martinsville Speedway. Alright, Bobby Labonte actually leads the first lap of the race. Oh, we got a crash! Don't know where. Looks like somewhere in the back. Caution, lap two, and was not caused by me. Trevor Bayne. Alright, Trevor Bayne. Don't know what that was all about. Typical Trevor Bayne. Typical Roush, you know? Don't know what they're doing now these days. I'm gonna stay out, so a caution that's not caused by me, which I tell you what. Tell you one thing, I'm probably going to cause like 10 out of the 11 cautions. The next 10 cautions are going to be caused by me, I'll tell you that right now. Just being honest, you know. Alright, so I'll restart 14th and Bobby Labonte will restart as the race leader. Kurt Busch, the pollster, falls back to 5th. Don't know what's going on with him. But here we go, green flag back in the air. Was not going to get into that three wide. See, I'm falling back because I'm on the outside lane and I can't find an opening to the bottom yet. When I do, I'm going to get to the bottom. Ah! Probably could have cleared Logano. Alright, Logano, let's not do that. Let's be nice right now. It's too early in the race for bump and run. Michael Waltrip, after 5 races, comes into this race 2nd in points. Top 2 in points are battling right now. So I finally found an opening. It took me to fall back to 16th until I got an opening. So I lost 4 positions since the start of the race. It's not bad. Ah, damn. Ryan Blaney up to the race lead, and he's pulling away, too. Gotta enjoy that lead. Don't have any pressure in front of you. Don't have any traffic in front of you. Okay! Alright, well, I got a scratch on that side of the car now because Michael Waltrip just, I don't know what he was doing. So I'm back in the top 15. And, you know, my goal is to be patient right now. I know, since I suck here, there's no reason for me to be aggressive. I might as well just run my race and just see what happens. Maybe if I just, oh golly, damn it, not do it like that, Joseph. But if I just run my race, I feel like I could do a decent job. Ah, damn it. Ah, clip that curb. Damn it, man. Come on, Joseph. Focus, they're three wide up here. Tony Stewart way up high. Wow, David Reagan all over my ass through that corner. All right, 10 laps completed here at Martinsville Speedway. Ryan Blaney, the race leader, I'm running 15th. Now I'm underneath Tony Stewart for 14th. Ah, don't hit that curb. So what lap am I going to have my first incident? That's the question right now. By the way, Brian Vickers has the fast lap of the race so far with a 19.42. Mine's a 19.97 on lap 6. Not really going for fast lap times right now. Or probably never in this race. Just going to focus on my race. I'm getting sideways off the corners all of a sudden. Bobby Labonte, who restarted as the race leader after that first caution, is falling back outside the top 10. Okay, don't do that. Oh, man. So I'm getting passed on the outside lane. That's, how come I can't do that? You know? Oh, David Gilliland. Actually holding the bottom lane pretty well right now. I guarantee you I ain't gonna last long, because once my tires start getting worn, I most likely will overdrive the corner. And the car will start getting tight too. See, now that's a Martinsville looking car. It's when you got damage. Okay, David Gilliland, seriously dude, what are you doing? I'm just bumping him out of the way. Not like it worked. But, yeah, my goal for this race, like I said before, is not to finish last. Golly, damn! I didn't mean... Oh, they're four wide behind me. I didn't mean to hit David Gilliland that time. So, you notice my back bumper is different. It used to be green and then brown in the back. Now it's got blue, red, and yellow. I kind of like it. It definitely looks better. See, when I made the paint scheme before, the first time with the yellow and brown, I thought it would look good, but the more I looked at it, it just looked awful. So, changed it up, and I think it looks way better. Okay, Waltrip! You know, I'm sorry that I'm beating you in points right now, but you don't need to be a shithead. You're just being lucky right now, you're second in points. You ain't gonna be up there for long. After I turn you. I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna turn him. That would not be nice. I want to act like I'm the clean driver. Ah! I need a bump? You dare to bump me out of the way again? I don't like that. And I tell you what. Oh! Nah, I got scratch marks on both sides. Waltrip, you cut me off. Oh my god. You know what? I'm not going to care anymore. You cut me off, I'll turn you. You come across my front bumper, you will get turned. Aw, oh, damn it, I thought I was gonna clear. Alright, well, I've just wrecked myself, because. Yep. Damn it, I did that to myself. I was trying to clear Michael and then I thought I had him cleared, and then here he comes coming into the corner. I should have just stayed high. Now look what I did to myself. I'm back to 38th. See, I put myself in those situations too. I'm telling you, I suck here. I did that to myself. No one to blame but myself for that. Alright, well, I just got turned by Amarola. 360, I kept it going. Stop hitting me! Look at this. Watch it, wait for it. Bam! Just got hit, and then around I go. Do three, and then look, he comes back to hit me after. And then Keselowski gets involved. I might as well pit. Alright, well, there's my first wreck of the race out of 22 more, I will say. It sucks. Yeah, I'm gonna pit to get the fresher tires. I just got hit from the back and then around I go. A few cars are coming down pit road, including myself. I'm gonna come down pit road. So I'm gonna be restarting last. It is what it is. You see Trevor Bain, Eric Almirola, Jeff Gordon coming down pit road. Just gonna get the four tires, full tank of fuel. Just at least fill it up. Jimmy Johnson. No, that's Colwood. Looked like Johnson's car for a second. Chase Elliott's down pit road. I'll fix the damage if needed. I mean, the damage looks fine. I'll need to fix it. The grill tape, I'll do that. Bobby Labonte's down pit road. So here I come. First pit stop of the race. How does the jack go down like that? Alright, out in the way. Alright, so Kevin Harvick's going to be the race leader with Jeb Burton on the outside lane. Yep, I'm going to restart last. Alright, going to the restart. And hopefully we can have a long green flag run. I guarantee you that's not going to happen. So we're going to have 125 laps to go on the restart. And here we go. Green flag's back in the air. I just overdrove that corner like an idiot, even though there was no reason for me to do so. Oh my god, Joseph, you are such a great driver, aren't you? What is this up here? There is no way we're gonna survive. Oh yeah, they're okay. If somehow we survive this, look at that, they're four, about five wide. There is no way. There is no way. I'm just staying back right now. Oh my god. Oh gosh. I have to brake early because they have to check up. This is gonna be a mess. I didn't mean to do that, Almirola. I'm sorry. Well, you kind of deserve that after you turned me. Honestly, I didn't do it on purpose, though. Alright, 9 last right now. That's good. Oh, Newman! I hit the curb. Don't do that, Joseph. Okay, Newman. What are we doing? We're about 5 wide! There's no way you can do that here at this track. It's honestly no way you could go 3 and 4 wide at this track of your life. We're 5 wide. This is bad. This is bad. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This race is getting insane. I'm moving up though. Moving on up. Moving on up. It's 120 laps to go. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I'm good. I'm fine. Listen, it's all good. No worries. No worries whatsoever. Oh, damn it. Oh, look at this run I got. Okay. Oh my gosh, how did I squeeze in between Kane and Newman for just a split second? Could have gotten turned right there by Kane, but that would have been me. Would have been the blame. Moving up a bit though, slowly but surely. There's still four wide up there. Guys, oh damn it, sorry Kane, I did that. That's all me there. Kept it straight though, so I'm fine. Oh! Okay, don't do that. Oh, damn! Moved up 8 spots since the restart. Oh, wow! They stacked up! Wow, Kurt Busch, but did Kurt Busch pit under that caution? The second caution? He's all the way back here all of a sudden. About to move up 10 spots since the restart if I get around David Reagan. And that's only if I can get around him. Oh! Okay, let's not do that. Oh, damn it! Ah, shit! I overcorrected it! Damn it. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Ow, 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 keep it straight. No, damn it, I tried to straighten it back. Well, that's unfortunate. I overcorrected it. Look at this. I got in the watch. I tried to turn it right there, but I overcorrected it. Right there, that's when I overcorrected it. I should have just got it straightened out. I should have let go of the analog stick. Ah! I was doing well, actually, moving up through the field. I'm gonna pit again to get the fresher tires. Maybe. Nah, the tires look fine. I'll stay out. So, Kevin Harvey's gonna be the race leader with AJ Allmendinger on the outside. Oh, I'm gonna restart on the outside lane in 26! Crap! Well, damn. Let's do this again. Here we go, going back to the restart. And here we go, green flag back in the air. Got to the bottom lane. Oh my goodness. Stop it! I was trying to get off you that time, and then you kept coming down. Man, I'm not doing well. They're passing me all on the outside lane. This is retarded. I don't mean to do that, Michael. Now I'm sorry. It was all me. Oh, crud. No. No. No, I can't get to the... Ah! Shit! Damn it! No, I'm saving it. Okay. We're fine. Ah! Oh, McMurray! Why would you do that? Thought I was gonna get to the bottom there. Back to 40th. My gosh. After I restarted 26th. I suck at this track. I really do. Brian Vickers, who has the fast lap of the race, is in last right now. Josh Wise coming down pit road. And boy, Junior, I tell you what, he was in the middle, no room. Oh, who checked up here? Okay, gotcha. I was looking back for a second, and then I looked back up in front, and I see checking up going, oh, jeez. Dow coming down pit road. All right, moving up spots again. Oh, okay. Holy shit. Oh, turn, you damn car. Brake lock up. All right, 100 laps to go here at Martinsville Speedway. Kevin Harvick, the race leader, I'm back in 35th. Brian Vickers has the fast lap of the race with a 1942, mine's a 1987 on lap 26. Ah, damn. Oh! Okay, I don't know what that noise was, but just deal with it. Don't ask questions. Oh, bop, 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 bop. I hear some contact behind. Ah! Wow, did I get a run? I got off that corner really well underneath Logano. Oh, damn it! Don't overdrive the corner like I just did there. Damn it. Kevin Harvick's gotta be enjoying that lead right now. Wish I could here at this track so I don't be in this traffic, but never gonna happen. Just want to finish this race and move on to Texas Motor Speedway, which is a mile and a half track, which I'm good at mile and a half tracks. Damn it. Okay. All right, Joseph. Hang on. Holy, oh damn. It's been a few laps that I've been trying. Oh man, I overdrove it up and Chase Elliott gets right on by me. I'll just let him go so I can get back to the inside. Junior, oh gosh. Oh, Chase Elliott, don't do that. Oh, gosh. Okay. Listen. No! Damn it! I was trying to make that move to the bottom before I got it. Oh! I'm sorry. Wow, I barely hit Dale Jr. He just, whew! Just got sent up the racetrack. Collected Chase Elliott. Of course, two of my favorite drivers now. After Gordon's retirement, I did that to both of them. Chase Elliott's coming down pit road, I noticed that. I just want this race done already, honestly. I'm just ready for Texas. And then it'll be Bristol afterwards. Oh, and then Richmond, and then Talladega, and then Kansas, and then Charlotte. So I might as well try to enjoy Texas as well, because Bristol ain't gonna be nice to me either. I would say probably not as bad as Martinsville would treat me, but you know, it's a short track. Chase Elliott's gonna have the fresher tires, he's gotta run on me. Lap car! No! Alright, thank you, Kenseth. I don't like how I'm near Logano and Kenseth at the same time. I think you know what I'm talking about and what I'm referring to. Especially at this track. Oh my gosh, what happened to Kenseth? I saw him just get wiggled pretty bad off that corner in my mirror. Oh, shut up, dogs. My dogs are barking now. I'm up to third. I'm about a few laps away until hitting the halfway point. Ow! Hold on. Shut up! I had to pause just yelling at him. This race is getting boring. As always, except when I wreck, then it's not boring for you guys to watch. You guys like to hear me when I get upset at this track. 80 laps to go. That means, oh my gosh, hi Junior. I didn't think you were gonna get up there. I'm terrible at this place. If I had like an actual setup, I probably could have done good here. But I only run a default setup in these Let's Plays, so yeah. Who knows if I could be doing a lot better with a default, a custom setup. So I'm up to 30th now. I just want this race done. And Kevin Harvick is catching us too. Catching me. Not cool. Kevin Harvick's about to hit the halfway point right now, so Kevin Harvick is the race leader. I'm back to 30th. Once again, Brian Vickers has the fast lap of the race so far with a 19.42. Mine's a 19.87 on lap 26. Just trying to finish the race. That's all I'm trying to do right now. 30 minutes into this video too, so this is probably going to be an hour. So I got another half an hour until this race is over, I guarantee you. Those cautions start falling like crazy. Oh my god, I really messed up that corner. Sorry, Kenseth. And there's Boyer underneath me now. I'm thinking about pitting it within a couple of laps. The reason being is because if I pit on lap 80, I know I can make it all the way on fuel. Because what? The last caution was at lap 20 something? Yeah. And I filled the car up. It's been 50 laps. About 50, 55 laps. And I just got a little bit past halfway on fuel, so I feel like I can make it all the way if I pit like now, honestly. The 80 laps to go for Kevin Harvick right now. I don't know, I'm thinking about it. Maybe I'll pit once Kevin Harvick pits. I don't know what I want to do. I think Bobby Labonte is coming down pit road this time. He is. So I'm back in the top 30. Maybe as soon as I go a lap down, if I do go a lap down, then I'll pit. What am I hearing? What in the world? Sorry about the interruption, but I'm hearing like popping noises outside and it's honestly freaking me out. I mean, it's 11:45 at night. I'm gonna just pretend nothing's happening. It's been over a week and a half since 4th of July. I was not sure if that's fireworks popping noise. Because a couple years ago, we've had an incident where someone on the other side of our street was still setting off fireworks even 2 weeks after 4th of July weekend. And my dogs are going crazy. The neighbor's dogs are going crazy. I don't know what's going on. I just need to think about this race, which I honestly don't want to think about this race because this race has been trash to me anyways. But Kevin Harvick is right there behind me. I'm about to go a lap down soon, guys. Oh, Johnson going for the race lead on Kevin Harvick. Oh, but he came stuck by Matt Kenseth. Lap traffic. Kevin Harvick's trying to get around me. Boy, there is contact going on behind me. Kevin Harvick's at 60 laps to go now. Ah, I messed up this corner. Harvick's about to go around me to put me a lap down. Yep, I'm a lap down now. Alright, what I'm thinking about, I'm gonna pit right now. Just don't get a speeding penalty, Joseph. I mean, that's not what I need. I'm in 25th right now. Boy, you have to get down to 30 miles per hour. Alrighty. Oh yes, fill it up with fuel. Actually, grill tag, no, let's not fix. But the four tires, full tank fuel, I will. Almendinger's down Pirillo. Almendinger's running in the top five. Okay, you're holding me up a bit, dude. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Alright. Let's see if this will be my final pit stop of the race. I have no idea. Depends on if I don't wreck anymore. Had a long green flag run so far in this race. After two quick cautions in the first, what, 20, 25 laps? Alright, here we go. I'm back out in the way. Oh my god, I almost hit those barrels. I was going to be upset. Well, you get back into the gas slowly, do you? Sorry, up to fourth gear. Now watch me have the fresher tires now. Oh, and this car is handling great right now. Newman's running third. Okay. Ooh, a new fast lap too. So I'm three laps down right now. Kevin Harvick's on lap 97. I'm on lap 94. Johnson there is running second. So hopefully this stays green until all the pit stops cycle through. Really be unfortunate if Akash comes out. And I'm three laps down. I could take the wave round, get one of my laps back, be two laps down. So just pit it. I don't need to pit anymore in this race. Hopefully not. So I set a new fast lap for myself, 1965 on lap 93. Just a couple laps ago. Kevin Harvick is on lap 100 right now. Next time by for him, it'll be 50 laps to go. See how the fresher tires are working for me right now? Wish I could actually run this fast, but I don't. Right now I'm in last. I'm 3.5 seconds behind Chase Elliott. Oh gosh. So Kevin Harvick's at 50 laps to go now. Laps to go for me. Kevin Harvick's at 47 laps to go, so technically it's 47 laps to go for me right now too, because see, if you're multiple laps down, you like Kevin Harvick crosses the start finish line, or like the leader crosses the finish line to finish the race, you're gonna finish the race on that lap too, no matter how many laps down you are. You won't be able to complete all the laps. Oh, God. I just want this race to be done. I'm so... not fed up with this race, but I'm getting a little annoyed right now. It looks like Kevin Harvick might come down pit road next time by. Because I saw him way down there. Normally, that's a signal that they're going to come down pit road next time by. I messed up this corner. Yep, Kevin Harvick's going to come down pit road. Go, Newman. So Jimmy Johnson now the race leader. Kevin Harvick is leaving pit road right now. Looks like he's back to 19th right now. Ow. So still several drivers have not pitted yet. Gosh. Oh, I just want this race to be over. I'm sorry if that was a long silence for you. I'm just so bored right now. I just want this race over. I just want this race done. I might as well let Kevin Harvick go. I'm not in last place right now. That's good. Logano is. Since Kevin Harvick's so much faster than me, I let them go there. I'm just still hoping that all the pit stops cycle through, so yeah. Whoop. So I'm 5.5 seconds behind Chase Elliott, who's the next car I need to pass. Honestly, I've been losing ground on him. Damn, Logano, no! Ah! Johnson's still not pitted yet. Tell you what, I'm surprised how this has gone almost 100 laps without a caution. So normally we have a bunch of cautions, but I guess I've been doing a pretty good job keeping that not from happening. Hit the curb there. So Johnson's at 30 laps to go right now. Ryan Newman just passed Jimmy Johnson for the race lead. Actually, they're still battling. Oh gosh. Stop hitting the curb! Oh my god! Stop it! So I finished last at Phoenix. I don't want to finish last in two of the last three races. The first five races I had, I got the win at in the Daytona 500, then got the win at Atlanta, then second at Las Vegas, last place at Phoenix, one at Auto Club Speedway. Don't want to finish last at Martinsville. Like I said, my goal is to not finish last. Damn, Larson took that away from me on the final lap at Phoenix. Yeah, I'm talking about you back there, Larson, damn it. So Johnson is back to the race lead because Ryan Newman pitted. He came out ahead of me right there. Johnson is leading with 20 laps to go here at Martinsville Speedway. Guys, I have this feeling I'm going to finish last. I don't know why. Question is, when is Jimmy Johnson going to pit, or is he going to pit at all? I'm just getting a little annoyed with this race, honestly. I didn't expect long green flag run, honestly. Except for the first two cautions, there's been no action in this race whatsoever, I will say. It's been kind of boring. Jimmy Johnson's pitting right now. I overdrove this corner. Why not, Joseph? Good job. Okay. Okay. Carl Edwards, the race leader right now. Right now, I'm two laps down. Is Edwards going to pit? Remember, Edwards got the win at Phoenix International Raceway a couple races ago.
Oh, God.
Edwards leads with 15 laps to go. I got close to that curb there. I honestly thought I was gonna hit it. Larson's right there on me. Okay. And I'm starting to lose the handle. Damn, I'll tell you what, Logano is now like 6 seconds ahead of me. I remember him getting by me not too long ago. Alright, Carl Edwards is going to lead with 10 laps to go at Martinsville Speedway. I don't know, guys. I might be finishing last in this race, unfortunately. I don't like it. Didn't think I was going to be back here, but it looks like I am. I'm just surprised we've only had two cautions in this race. I thought we would have had like 12 to 15 of them like it normally is. Let's see if I can at least not go three laps down before this race is over. Edwards leads with 8 laps to go. I don't think anyone else is battling with Edwards for the lead right now. Ah, this corner I mess up! Alright, 5 laps to go for Carl Edwards. Leading at Martinsville. And I'm just waiting for this race to be over. Boy, good Lord, Joseph, calm down. Alright, 3 laps to go for Carl Edwards, still the race leader, and I'm still dead last, and I think I am going to finish dead last. Unfortunately! Oh, Trevor Bain, what are you doing? 2 to go? Oh, man. And here we go. White flag is out. Final lap here at Martinsville Speedway for Carl Edwards. Right now. I think Edwards is going to hold him off. Down the back straightaway for the final time for Carl Edwards. No! Carl Edwards is coming down pit road on the final lap! Who's going to get the win now? Or can he still get the win? No! Here comes Tony Stewart! Tony Stewart is going to get the win! Oh my goodness! Why did Carl Edwards pit? Edwards could have had his second win of the season, his second win in the last three races. That's unbelievable. Tony Stewart grabs the win here at Martinsville Speedway. And I, of course, I finished 43rd. Well, that just turned interesting. Didn't expect that. Edwards, you had one more lap, buddy. Man, that's all right. I guess whatever you want to do, I guess. So, Tony Stewart only led one lap, and that was the checkered flag lap. Wins here at Martinsville Speedway. Martin Truex Jr. second, Clint Boyer third, and Carl Edwards, who was leading on the final lap, came down pit road. Ends up fourth. Matt Kenseth fifth. Kevin Harvick leads the most laps, finishes sixth. How many? Only the top five finish on the lead lap. Jimmy Johnson seventh, Ryan Newman eighth, AJ Allmendinger ninth, and Kyle Larson rounds up the top 10. David Gilliland 11th, Cole Whitt 12th, Danica Patrick 13th, Trevor Bayne 15th, Denny Hamlin 16th, Jeff Gordon 19th, and Ty Dillon rounds up the top 20. 21st, David Reagan, 24th, Justin Allgaier, 25th, Brad Keselowski, and rounding up the top 30 is Michael Annette. 31st is Ricky Stenhouse Jr., 32nd, Kurt Busch, 33rd, Casey Kane, 34th, Dale Knight Jr., 35th, Bobby Labonte, 36th, Kyle Busch, and rounding up the top 40 is Brian Vickers, and he set the fast lap of the race back on lap 4 with a 19.42. 41st is Joey Logano, 42nd is Chase Elliott, and finishing 43rd and dead last is me. Honestly, I'm just glad this race is over.
What else?
And only two cautions in this race. That's impressive, honestly. That's probably like a record. And now I'm tired. I honestly need to go to bed. I'm just glad I got this race done. So I'm not going to have that 25-point lead right now. Wow, yep, Tony Stewart with that win. Has the points lead by 19 points over Cole Whitt, who's second in points. I have lost the points lead and fallen back to third in points, 20 back. Michael Waltrip, fourth in points, 25 back. And Jeff Gordon rounds up the top five in points, 26 back. And this is the rest of the point standings as of right now. So, yeah. There you go. Good Lord. Look at the points! Look at that, Dale Jr., Denny Hamlin's back here, but look at Dale Jr., he's like 28 points back of 42nd. My gosh, Jr., what is happening to you? Alright, so next race is going to be at Texas Motor Speedway in Fort Worth, Texas for the Duck Commander 500. I will see you at Texas Motor Speedway.